Hey, the only way to show the Wi-Fi password on your Samsung Galaxy S23 FE is to go into the Wi-Fi settings, selecting the network, tapping on the settings, and then tapping on the QR code. And right now on your second device, when you've got this QR code scanner, like in my case, I can just put it into the frame and I can pair and connect with this Wi-Fi. So right now, please subscribe to my channel, and that's all. Bye bye.